New this noon, Bexar County Sheriff's deputies arrested a man involved in a high-speed chase just west of downtown. Deputies tell us they initiated the chase after spotting the driver driving recklessly by Marbach and Loop 1604. Deputies say speeds reached up to 100 miles an hour.
Deputies say they tried to arrest the man, but he drove off. The man was arrested at Valley Hyde on the west side. He's now facing charges of felony evading arrest.